The honorable ministers who are in Kenya are called secretaries, but I understand secretaries to mean ministers. The vice chancellor, the academicians, and the students. Our topic today is real about Africa. Before we talk about integration, we need to know a bit about this Africa. Africa is the origin of man. All human beings started here in Africa. Especially in East Africa. So when you see Europeans, you see Chinese, you see Indians, all those are former Africans. Since Kenyatta University has got a medical faculty, I've been told, the doctor there will tell you that there is a substance in our bodies called melanin. Melanin is the one which gives Africans the black pigmentation. Now that black pigmentation is to enable us filter out the dangerous sun rays from the sun. Now, all human beings stayed in Africa, only in Africa, especially the ones who became human beings, you people now. There were some other branches which disappeared. These were called the Neanderthal. In Europe, in Asia, they were called the Homo erectus. All those species disappeared. What eventually survived are what we call the Homo sapiens sapiens. And that is you people.